MacPherson Strut Suspension. The MacPherson strut is the most widely used front independent suspension system that the wheels are allowed to move independently. A MacPherson strut suspension combines two major functions: as a steering rod, as a suspension dampener. Basic MacPherson strut design. Let's look at the major parts of a MacPherson strut suspension. A single control arm connected to the bottom of the wheel hub. A shock spring combination protruding from the top. The MacPherson strut combines the coil spring and shock absorber into an integrated unit. This gives a more compact and lighter suspension framework that can be used for front-wheel drive vehicles. A steering link connected to the wheel hub. A MacPherson strut suspension may also include an anti-roll bar, attached by a ball-jointed rod, to the spring damper. The advantage. The simplicity of the MacPherson strut suspension is its major advantage. The MacPherson strut suspension effectively combines spring, strength and stability and low manufacturing cost. Without the need for a separate upper control arm, the MacPherson strut requires less components to produce, which is cheaper to make, more lightweight, and smaller than other suspension systems. The reduced unsprung weight also allows the vehicle to accelerate at a faster speed. MacPherson strut suspension is great for front-wheel drive, since the space it allows for the driveshaft. There is nothing in the center, so it can easily accommodate a driveshaft there. The disadvantage: the MacPherson strut suspension has a lengthy vertical assembly, which would run into problems if needed to lower the vehicle. Thus, it's not suitable for a race car or sports car, as these types of vehicles are often lowered closer to the ground. Due to the simplicity of the MacPherson strut suspension, it is small camber changes with body roll. Because the strut is moving linearly, the wheel gains camber to a certain extent, and after that will start to lose camber. This could hamper a car's handling, and experience a lot of body roll and cornering. This makes the MacPherson strut more inferior to other advanced suspension systems, such as the double wishbone suspension. Nevertheless, the MacPherson strut suspension still remains a brilliant invention, which effectively combines spring, strength and stability and low manufacturing cost.